Deposition is scheduled tomorrow in the case against Casey Anthony.
His attorney says former meter reader Roy Kronk is ready to testify tomorrow under oath and take questions from Casey Anthony's defense team.
After Roy Kronk's first session, Casey's defense filed paperwork suggesting the man who found Kaylee Anthony's remains should have been investigated as a suspect.
West 2's Bob Keeling has more on tomorrow's high-stakes session. Bob?
Yeah, Jim, it's hard to believe the first time Roy Kronk was deposed was back in November. An Orlando criminal defense attorney says tomorrow is the day Casey's defense team can solidify their theory that Kronk is someone they could point the finger at in Casey's trial, but he says it has to be all or nothing.
Either he's the guy or he's not the guy.
Criminal defense attorney Richard Hornsby says Casey Anthony's defense team tomorrow can gain valuable information about Roy Kronk, but they have to commit fully to the theory that Kronk was behind Kaylee Anthony's disappearance.
The state has a solid theory, and it's Casey Anthony. The defense does not have a solid theory if they're just kind of pointing at Roy Kronk, but saying, we're not really saying he did it, we're saying he wasn't investigated enough. You can't have it both ways.
His attorney says Kronk is not commenting in advance of tomorrow's deposition, but previously he's made it clear he had nothing to do with Kaylee's disappearance. This deposition comes in advance of both sides going back in front of Judge Belvin Perry soon to argue over whether the defense can introduce testimony of Kronk's alleged prior bad acts. If Perry says no, the idea of Roy Kronk as the bad guy could go down the drain.
Roy Kronk was a very strong theory because it supports the possibility that someone put Kaylee there while Casey was in jail. If he denies that, well, then they've got to go back towards what are the other theories?